Can you all hear me without the microphone? Yes, excellent. Well, our upcoming piece is by an American composer named Jan Bach, and he was mostly composing in the 20th century. And these pieces are really characteristic of his style, which is humorous. So there are definitely humorous elements to each of these four two-bit contraptions that Melanie and I are going to be playing. And I will read you his little notes about each movement. And the first is Second Lieutenant, an ROTC officer whose military bearing does not quite conceal his real nature.
Thank you. Speaking, compared to other classical instruments, the oboe has relatively little in the way of solo repertoire for oboe and piano. Fortunately, the great English composer Benjamin Britten was good friends with notable English oboists of the time, Joy Boughton, Leon Goossens, and so he actually wrote three solo works for oboe, which, as far as I know, is as much or more than any other. This short, quirky little piece depicts a day in the life of two different insects, the grasshopper and the wasp. So enjoy this musical narration of a day in the life of these insects. Thank you.
David Harrison and everyone here at St. Michael's for having us. We've really enjoyed playing here, and this church is just gorgeous. I am just, the stained glass windows are kind of stealing the show a little bit, but I'm glad it's light out so we can enjoy them. So thank you so much to St. Michael's. Also want to thank Marguerite again for joining us for this program. Jacob, my younger son Jacob are here to help out at the table, so thank you, Blaze and Jacob. Our next program will be in June, and we will be having Dr. Linda Klein, viola teacher at BSU, joining us for that program. So we'll be doing pieces for flute, oboe, viola, and piano on that program. So if you're on our email list, you'll get a heads up about that, and if you're not on our email list, you can sign up. I think the sign-up sheet will be out there as you exit today. Our last piece is by P. Brent Register, as you can see from your program, also a living composer. He lives in Pennsylvania and teaches at Clarion University. And he just wrote this piece early last year, so it's really a pretty new piece. And I was really surprised that there was not a lot of repertoire for this instrumentation, because it's a 3/5 of a woodwind quintet with piano, so I would think that there would be a lot more pieces out there for this instrumentation, but there really wasn't a lot. But the amazing Chad found this piece, so thank you, Chad. So we're really excited to share this piece with you. It's 4 short movements, and thank you again.